And if you don't believe me, it's your mom. Shelly has to put them all the time. She's saying no to drugs, so you do that like everyone else does. Then there's really nothing else to say. Drugs are just bad and good.